Hey guys, it's Diana.
And Katie.
And today we will be talking about
our first day as a freshman.
Yeah,
and we're both freshmen this year, but like,
we're gonna vlog for CNHS. And yeah, you wanna go first?
Yeah. First, when I walked in, I was like, okay, so like, I just like saw my friends and I was like kind of worried I wouldn't find them because I just didn't want to be by myself and just like standing there like that awkward person.
Yeah, like because we both came from Northside and Northside is like so much smaller than yeah, North, and we were like, I have no idea where they're gonna be, but luckily we just like found them. They were like
there. Yeah, that's true. So then after like the bell, wait, does a bell ring in the morning like to go?
Yeah.
And like I didn't know where to go, like everyone was just like leaving. I was like, what?
Like none of us knew where to go. Like I didn't know where to go until they announced it that we had to go to Bulldog Time, and I was like, I have Bulldog Time with Mr. Simpson. I have no idea where that was. I was like,
first of all, I didn't even know we had to go to Bulldog Time because
yeah,
we didn't know though.
They never told us or anything except for they went and announced it on the first day of school, and I was like, yeah.
Lunch. That worried me because like food
is very important, and we didn't know if we had A lunch or C lunch.
It is really important.
And so when they gave us our schedule on Bulldog Time, they told us to check if we had A lunch or C lunch, and I was like,
where do you even check food? That?
Yeah, and like
I didn't know where to check that.
Yeah, and so they told us that they had like this list of like the people's teachers and like lunches. And I had Mr. McIntosh for fifth period, and I had A lunch. Katie had C lunch, sadly.
Who did I have fifth period?
No one will know.
I have Mrs. Reed though.
The map, like if you come to the open house, you should really, really get the map because it's like really good,
useful.
Yeah.
Very useful. Uh-huh. And like you should highlight your rooms, so then like. You're not like, oh my gosh, we're 1778.
Yeah, and if you come to the open house and you can like look for each of your rooms so you know like where they are.
Yeah, that's what I did at least, and it really helped. Like you didn't have to be asking around, but I mean, I still did because like, I wanted to. So I did I didn't get lost, but when I was walking up to my biology class, I thought, like I don't know what was going on in my mind. I was just like really nervous. Like the first day I was trembling. I don't know why, I'm just like over for like 10 minutes. I'm not even kidding. I was here for 10 minutes. And he was like giving us seating arrangements and stuff. And I was like standing there, the only one not giving a seat. And I was like, he didn't even look at me either. I was like, I didn't get a seat. And he was like, looking through his list and stuff. And he was like, you're not on here. I'm like, what?
Like, and then
he checks it. And then he's like, yeah, you're in the next class. I'm like, I just left. I didn't.
And he said,
So like if you're an eighth grader and you're going into high school, like seriously don't even worry about it, don't stress. Like I mean, I know I did, like almost got white hair. And and like just seriously just don't stress about it. Like it's gonna be fine. Like you just seriously get used to it. Like after the first week, like I was cool. And
you were cool.
But yeah.
And it's like, I don't know. So high school is really fun too because all the people, all the new people that you meet, all the new friends that you meet. Like the first day of school, you look into class and you're like, ooh, who are they? And then like,
it's like
a month later, you're like, hey, what's up, bro? Like, I know you, you know me, let's not to know each other, but like, you know what I mean. But yeah, it's really fun.
Okay, thanks guys for watching. Subscribe for more.
And
bye.
Hold on. Can you see me?
Okay.
Is it good? You're sitting right here, so like, can you see yourself? Check.
Here, wait. I'm gonna put a little bit over here.